Hello, my dudes. I sound like a wrestling announcer. Welcome to Spook Troop, the Friday night stream where me, Carpe, and Biscuits and guests play through multiplayer horror games. This is a little bit of an exception. It's not really a horror game, but it's like a, I'm sure you guys know what Half Dead 2 is. What's up, Rob? Welcome to the stream. I'm sure you guys know what Half Dead 2 is. It's like a, if you've ever seen the movie Cube, it's kind of like that. Hey, what's up, Panic? You essentially run through cubes and you gotta, like, throw shoes in to see if it's trapped, and if you run in and it is trapped, the door will close and you'll fucking die, and the goal's just to get out. It's like a maze or whatever. But, of course, as always on Spook Troop, we're gonna have Biscuits, we're gonna have Carpe, Carpe Horror. And, today, Thumbit, or Thumbit, or, he's gonna kill me for saying that, today we're gonna have, our buddy Rob on for our guest, so it's four players, and we're gonna get into some fucking shenanigans, so let me drop over here in the Discord real quick. Oh, you guys can see my Steam, hold on. Boop, 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 we'll do this. Hello, you can see my beautiful 5 o'clock shadow face that's starting to come back, except for here, because apparently I'm still a child and can't grow a full beard. It looks full when it's fully grown, though. What am I fucking doing? Jesus. Wait, no, I just need to go here and show you guys my Steam, because, like, otherwise if I click on it, then it's gonna be fucky. No. I gotta do Discord first. I am dumb. I am the dumb. Hold on, guys. But, here we go. Yo, what up, Rob?
Mike, I heard you. It's Thumbit.
You didn't hear shit. You heard
Holy
nothing.
Crap,
you heard nothing.
That killed my ears. Hi.
Hi.
Oh, hi, Olivia.
Hi.
I'm sorry.
What's up?
Am I loud?
Well, no, it was Rob that was very loud.
I'm always loud, right?
I know, you're always loud. Okay, I'm setting up right now. I kind of
I don't know.
A little behind.
I don't know if anybody
can.
I'm laughing at how my fucking character looks on Half Dead.
Oh my god. I can't wait
so
to show you my
bad.
Character.
It's so bad, dude.
I cannot wait. It's so good.
It's just like
I played a little bit, so I have like some really cute stuff to wear.
It's meth head white man with a bob.
Okay, that's perfect. I love that.
Oh, it's you'll see. It's oh, buddy.
Okay.
Is bad. Here. Let's see here. I can. Who's hosting? Yo.
I can host. Real good internet.
What up, Drew? Who said that? Is that Biscuits?
Yeah, I have good internet.
Biscuits!
Hey, what the fuck? Where did you come from?
I've been here forever.
I've been here all along.
It's because you're in your Discord's in streamer mode, so it doesn't make annoying noises.
Right.
Oh, that's true, yeah.
Oh, speaking of streamer mode, I need to make sure that I'm in streamer mode real quick. Bloop. Okay, I am. Cool. Yay! Wait. Yay!
Biscuit-coon.
Biscuit-coon!
Biscuit-coon.
Ooh. 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 Ooh.
We love our biscuit.
Oh, I didn't... are we joining someone's game? Because I'm in a lobby with Vin right now.
Oh, shit. Hello.
I'm not sure how this works.
I guess we'll do this. But... Wait.
What are we doing?
Okay, there we go. Boop. And... Boop. I don't even know if she has.
Oh, I forgot you guys can hear that. Sorry if this is really loud. I gotta go in and.
Yeah, I had to adjust my volume too.
I guess.
That's hot.
Yeah,
oh, bro. Yeah, the hair, my guy. The hair, my guy. Doesn't it look beautiful? Doesn't it look fucking gorgeous?
My character has a super janky haircut, so.
Should we go on private co-op? Is that what we're doing here? Does it make a difference? Okay.
I think since we have four people, it should be fine. But private co-op's probably the best option anyway.
Quick question. How big do we want the cube?
Oh, that's a good question.
We can do pyramids. We can do up to 7x7x7. But the default is 5x5x5.
I think the default would be probably fine for us to start.
Okay.
What about difficulty? Hey, not too rough. Hurt or hurt me plenty, or ultraviolence, or nightmare, or I'm too young to die.
Why don't we?
Wait, I think I'm too young to die is easy mode.
Yeah.
What do you want?
That's like super easy mode, probably.
Whatever's medium.
Hey, not too rough seems like default. So like, hurt me plenty seems like medium, I guess.
Sure.
Let's do it.
All right. Cool. Wait, where'd you guys go?
I'm still here.
Wait, oh, I made a...
You're the one who left.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, I don't see you anymore.
It's because I made a... I switched it to private co-op.
Oh, gosh, I accidentally started a thing.
Oh, no!
I thought that's how I could join the thing to go in there and do fun stuff and fly around, but I started a game. Hang on.
Shit. Okay.
Well, leave it.
I just left. That was a mistake. I did not mean to,
Wow, Misty, I missed you.
I missed you too, buddy.
Hey,
I'm sleepy.
What's up?
It is ripping off the Doom difficulties, isn't it? Holy shit.
I literally thought the same thing whenever I heard it, and I was like, nah.
Biscuits, I fucking missed you, man.
I missed you too, man. Hey, I missed both of you. I miss everybody.
Hell yeah.
More value to it.
Hey, Keen? Oh, never mind. Hang on.
Okay, there's Biscuits. I see Biscuits. Biscuits in his fucking ooh ass profile picture.
Yeah. You see my profile too, dude. I got a new one.
Oh god, dude. No. After the last one, I don't know if I can handle a new one.
It's the same thing, it's just different catgirls.
Catgirls are ruining my life.
Exactly. But they're so nice.
Jesus.
Okay, hold on.
Rob, are you okay?
What?
Are you okay?
Yeah, what? What's wrong with
him? I don't know, he's over there going, hold on.
I'm just being me, you know.
You know. Believe it. Believe it. Mm-hmm. You guys ever watch Naruto?
Yes.
Believe it.
Kope Hawo. Wab Uwu. What are you doing? What are you doing, Step Biscuits?
That's my new name, and I will only answer to that.
Step Biscuits.
What are you doing, Step Biscuits?
We're waiting on. There she is.
Hey, yo, what up, dog?
I got it. I think we got it.
Do I just hit play?
Yes. I'll be right back though. I'm just gonna go get Oliver.
Okay, cool. Gotta go get the kitty. I mean, we have plenty of time, right?
Oh god, I keep hitting that button. Oh no, what happened?
What?
You mean what happened?
No, Carpe. She disconnected.
What happened?
She disconnected.
I might have. Okay. Come back. It wasn't my fault.
Do we need to leave this one?
I guess.
Oliver was asleep, so I left him alone.
I guess we have to quit.
What? Why?
Because Carpe disconnected.
Gosh, I thought I'd be the one with disconnected.
Olivia!
Well, I might have done that by accident.
I thought that.
Oh no, she just homie just fucking left. Oof. Homie just fucking left because she doesn't like us anymore.
Yeah.
Oh, I knew it.
She's
took one listen to you guys and I was like, yep, gotta go.
gotta go. Disgusting! Well, it was fucking one of his
Carpet's favorite person, so
That's true. You are.
Ouch. You weren't supposed to say anything.
Damn! Well, that's...
I did. Sorry.
Sorry, Rob. That's what you get for fucking killing her over and over again on Minecraft.
She killed me! Wow. Look at the logs!
No.
Were you upset that I logged on specifically to hunt you down and kill you, Rob?
I was more upset that I had died and was like a minute away from losing myself. Right?
You had time. At least the magman didn't get you.
I keep getting self-conscious. I feel
was that
like the
you?
What's what me?
Were you the magman?
I was just watching Olivia's stream when that happened.
Oh. Who did they figure out who the magman was? Okay, Drew.
Could be anyone.
You
say that like
I would.
It's you.
I would never, ever. I would never do that.
Yeah, I think it was Mike.
Why?
Because, how you just said that.
Well, I can't just confidently say that I would never set up a
Nope.
Well, that just seems rude. Are we ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
I don't know how to turn my mic up. I can't turn it up.
You just turn the game volume down in OBS.
Just turn everything else down.
Everything else down?
No, don't do that. It'll be too quiet for everybody. Okay, how do I find you guys?
We're just loading before it drops us in. Oh. You can throw in an unlimited number of boots right now.
Like, go to properties, maybe? No.
I want to punch somebody I can punch.
Oh my god!
Does that mean you found a gun?
There is a volume slider, but my volume slider is all the way up. And it always has been.
Are you in OBS or Windows?
I'm in OBS.
Because there's one for, like, your desktop audio. That's how I usually do mine. I'll turn my desktop audio down.
Boot.
And leave my microphone where it's at.
Boot.
Oh, yeah, down.
Aw, shit. Yo, what up? Holy fuck. Whoa. The fucking,
Mike, that looks like you in real life.
What?
You.
Why is the strafing so slow? Like, moving side to side.
You have a mohawk.
You got a...
Wait. Guys, what is that? What is that sound? You guys hear that?
Alright. You guys ready? I'm gonna show you how
it's done. There's somebody crying over here.
Open the door, turn around, and walk in. Boom.
It doesn't seem very smart.
Open the door, turn around, and...
Carpe?
Mm-hmm.
I just heard an explosion. You trying to get a...
Worm thing.
You trying to come out of there, homie? Miska said, worm thing.
Miski has no pants, neither do I, though, so...
Oh,
Fuck!
Oh.
Up.
Run!
Ah!
Wait. How do I get in there? How do I open doors? E?
That's not good. I just locked the shield.
Is it E to open doors?
Yes. Oh, go grab one from over there.
From
there's
over
a skeleton right there.
Oh, wait, I don't have any shoes.
Like right next to the left.
I threw my only shoe.
Wonder badge, hell yeah.
Oh shit! That looks.
There's gators in
this
there.
Yeah.
Pretty purple color.
All right, Carpe.
Bing, 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 bing. What's up, Jessica? Welcome to Spook Troop. Wait. Oh fuck this! Wait, who died? Who died?
Nobody died.
Cry.
You threw a shoe in there?
Some bit.
Fucking.
My first ones ever.
You guys.
Doing all my for me.
Someone gave you some bitties? Wait.
Yeah, Heather did. She's awesome!
Are we supposed to stay together? Or like... Yo, what the fuck? That's just a bunch of bugs?
Whiskey, what did you do?
Punched him to death.
He exploded! Oh, don't go there.
Don't go where?
Happy.
Nope. Fuck off.
Aw, you do have to test everything out.
Oh, fuck! Dick!
Aw, you Jedi.
I didn't die. It just fucking hit me.
What did I do to deserve this?
Hey, I got bandages.
My shoe has been destroyed by knowledge.
You're gonna need those.
Oh, that room has no bottom. I think. Could be wrong.
Wait, I found a shoe.
Oh, the floating skull.
Give me a shoe. I have two shoes. So we can't go here.
What's in this? What is this stuff?
Alright.
What is this? Oh, this looks like a trap room.
Hey, found the exit!
What?
Oh,
where?
Wait, where?
Where you at?
It should be on your mini-map. I just went, I'm sorry. I thought you guys were right behind me.
No, we're on the opposite side, I think.
Get your hot dogs!
Disgusting! Oh god.
Get corn dogs!
Oh, this I'm on fire.
Dude, this what man are you is doing? Burning.
Rob! Where you at?
What? I'm trying to find the exit!
Look on the mini map! Look on the mini map!
I got low.
We can't go back down. It's the one with the green circle.
There's a lot of green circles.
That doesn't look safe.
Oh, I see it.
There's a bunch of floating skulls in there, my guy.
Air.
Is that you? I don't know who's who. Are you in the room with the fucking gas?
I did walk through there, but this guy just froze, so I probably...
Hey, Rob!
He's being there, but he'll freeze.
I'm here.
I'm gonna grab this shoe.
I didn't know this. This is so exciting.
It's frozen in here.
Oh, I'm gonna find the shoe. I just go in here.
Oh, that doesn't look very friendly. Lava.
Yep. Lava indeed.
That's a spike room. Y'all are just-
Oh! Run! Run!
Ah! Ow!
Hey, I found it.
Fuck this! Fuck this! No, Rob died!
I just found a mine on the ground.
Go, Rob's... Guys, Rob's dead.
Nova!
I'm back!
There's a dude just sleeping on an alligator here. Yo, what up, homie?
Do it. Go in the
What are you looking at?
Oh, I'm missing a shoe!
Whoa!
You talking to me?
Boink.
I said go in the lava.
Ooh.
You. Oh.
Do I have two shoes? I have two shoes. What the fuck?
What?
The door just opened and there's just this pantsless woman.
Wait. Hey guys, watch this.
Where are your pants?
Whoa.
Oh, what's that?
What's that noise? Move it.
I threw a mine on
Where'd you guys go? Are you in here?
Hear anything beeping?
Hello?
Run.
Carpe, what's
Hello?
What's that? What are these? What? Oh, yes!
Nothing. Nope, nothing.
Is this room safe? Like, water in it.
Oh, yes.
Oh, that guy's gonna go boom. You don't want to do the jumpy puzzle?
Oh no!
Shiza.
Hello, Heather. How are you?
Puzzle.
Dun, 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 dun,
it locked me in here with this thing.
Oh, I found it.
That's not good.
Oh.
Oh,
no. Ah! Fuck you!
Uh-oh.
Oh nah, bro. I don't want to fuck with that. The jumpy thing seems a bit much.
Where was the exit?
There's an exit? This seems fucking suspect.
Oh, red misty.
I just got turned into a red mist.
By what?
You have to go through the lava.
A trap that exploded chains.
Alright, you. Yeah. It's a jump puzzle. What's up with this guy? If I get close to him, is he gonna die?
Can I have my shoe back? Okay, I got my shoe
Mike,
back.
I think you're going the wrong way, because I'm at the exit.
You're at the exit? Who's at the exit?
Me.
Is this you?
Thumbit.
No, that's Olivia. Where?
It's in the top right corner.
Top right corner? Okay, we gotta go across the jumpy bitch.
It has to be around here somewhere, right?
Do we have to go across the... We gotta go across the jumpy shit?
Yeah, you have to jump across the lava.
Fuck, I don't wanna do that.
Rip this key. Look, I see your head. I don't know if you're spectating.
Fuck.
I see your head.
Wait!
I'm spectating you.
This isn't it. What do you mean?
You have to jump across the... Well...
Yeah, you gotta jump across.
And then go to the right.
Oh, it's to the right. Okay. No, wait.
Careful, there are alligators.
Okay. I'm bad at platforming. I'm very bad at platforming. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. I'm dead. I'm dead. Oh, no. It went past me. Okay.
You got it.
Whew, I did it.
You know, it's funny. You'll have to do another dumb puzzle to get here.
What the fuck is on the other side of this door? I do not like that sound, homie. Wait for it.
How far away are they, Misty?
They're close.
Okay. Oh, I see them now. They're on the map. Yeah, you'll have to do a jump.
Hey, Mike.
Yo.
Go in that room where
This. Right. Yeah, we found it.
Because I was gonna
shoot
Olivia. Wait, no. Okay, Mike, throw your shoe at that guy. At that guy.
This guy?
Yeah, throw your shoe at him. And walk away. Walk away.
Bad
walk
idea.
Away. Walk away.
Bad idea. Thank you.
I'm gonna bandage up real quick. Hey, do you need bandages, Olivia?
What?
There's some in this box. Oh, never mind. There's not.
Misty, are you here?
I think I'm
back.
Oh, I Misty. Grabbed him already. I'm pretty sure.
Hi, bro.
This poor man.
That's what I've been saying.
No.
All right.
No.
Shoot.
No.
Got grabbed.
No.
Oh, not again.
Where is it? Oh, shit. Okay, guys, hold on. Give me a second.
Is there a way to escape?
It's Friday, you're awesome, of course.
The only way to escape is death.
Alright, I'll be right back. I gotta go get a hat.
Bisky.
Aw. Bisky.
That happened to me twice in a row.
Maybe if you do something about that yee-yee-ass haircut.
Oh no, I just lost the shoe.
Where am I going? I don't know where I'm going. Hiya! Is that... There's a box. Wait, can you dodge in here?
Box? You asshole.
I saw a guy like... What? Where did you guys go?
Oh my gosh, there's a shark! Oh, fire.
Give shoe. Give shoe, please. I can't get the goddamn shoe! There we go. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Give, please. Okay. A little odd. But okay.
Hurry.
Oh,
crap. I just want that.
Oh, no!
Oh, no!
I saw it happen! Fucking hell. What the hell, dude? Fuck off. Fuck off.
Exactly.
Fuck off. I don't like this shit.
Ow! Oh!
Oh! Oh, this room is safe. Oh, hi. I brought you back. I found a safe room. You found what? You found the thingy?
I found the next floor. And I got Bisky back.
Yeah!
I got Carpe.
I hope I don't die this time.
I'm in desperate need of heals. If anyone has here. Any heals, I have 20 health.
Is there a way
okay.
I can heal you?
Let's,
I don't know.
Oh, yeah.
Let's not go in there. That sounds like a good idea. How about this one?
Can you throw heals at me?
How do you throw?
I don't know. How do you...
I'm pressing all the buttons.
I am, too.
Oh, fuck that. So that seems dangerous.
Yeah.
But
I'll go looking for something.
I would like my shoe back, though. So we can go left out of this room, though. Don't die again. No, she's gonna die.
I thought that was ice.
Did you get the shoe? Did you get the shoe? You can't go through that door. Oh, fuck, oh, fuck, oh, fuck.
I know.
Ow, fuck! Oh god! Oh lordy! Oh fuck. Why are there spike walls? What are they doing?
You guys know that we've already found the way up, right?
No, we didn't know that!
It's horrible!
Where the hell are you?
I think we don't know where you are.
I'm dead, so...
You just fucking left us.
Go right. Go right.
Oh, that's a bomb! That's a bomb! That's a bomb! That's a bomb!
To your right, Mike. They're behind you.
Where?
What's that?
What?
Down.
This way?
You'll have to backtrack, yeah.
Oh, we gotta backtrack? Can we go this way?
Go.
Yeah, Harpy's dead too, so it's
what?
You.
Oh, fuck.
Don't go in that room.
Why? It looks perfectly safe.
go back to the, that one.
God damn it, I don't want to go through this room again. I barely have any health. There's no way I make it through this. Look at my health. I have 30 health. There's no way.
Well, I guess, just try.
Can I sprint? Is there a way to sprint? No, there's a way to slow down. There's a way to crouch.
Try.
No. You can do it. I have faith in you.
I would like to point out that this is bullshit.
I'd like to point out that I watched Bisky die 4 times.
Yep. It was hilarious. 2 times, 2 of which I turned into mist.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Holy fuck, I made it.
Do you have any heals?
No, I don't have any heals. That's why I said I wouldn't survive that in the first place. Where's the damn exit?
Lord Farquaad looking.
Where's the fucking exit?
Through those 2 rooms.
Which, what 2 rooms?
Sounds good, Drew.
The ones in front of you.
Have a good time in bed.
These 2?
I think
so. So I just... This way?
That looks right.
Don't get eaten, though.
Oh yeah, and then it's down.
Okay.
Yep, so go through that room and then...
This room?
Yep.
And then I gotta go through that door right there.
And then go forward, and it's down, and there should be all safe rooms down.
Fuck, 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 fuck.
I could also be entirely wrong as to where it is, but I think this is the right way.
This seemed right.
Oh god.
I promise you that room is safe. Oh yeah, and then you have to go through one more bad room.
This room okay?
Yeah, that room is entirely safe. It's the next one that's up. Iffy.
How iffy are we talking here?
Do you see it in the bottom left of your map? The room?
No.
Okay, go through that one.
Wait, is it a circle? Ah! Yeah. I gotta go through 2 more bad rooms. This room seems safe. Why is it?
No.
Wait. Why has this room got a fucking thingy? Is it dangerous? Oh, give, please. May I fucking have?
Oh, it's a fan room. That's why it's dangerous.
That's it?
Yeah.
Okay.
And there was knowledge dropped on somebody, and they didn't like it.
Okay. And then I gotta go this way. Right?
Yep.
Is there
and then it's literally deals? Like right through that room.
Ah, yes.
No,
that's not what I'm gonna do. I gotta be careful because I don't have a lot of health points. Look at my new.
I have zero.
Look at my new duel monster. It's a gun. Mm-hmm. Oh, hey! This looks like a big. This looks like a big bucket of fuck this.
Yep, you're gonna run straight forward through it.
Da, 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 da.
You're gonna get hurt, but it's okay.
Da, da.
Da, 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 da.
I'm back.
I think we're all dead.
Wait, where
fire.
Wait, where the fuck are you guys?
Dead.
Wait, you don't come back?
We do if you go to the next one, but I died on this floor.
I also died on this floor. You got it, Mike. You can do it.
Oh, so I'm alone.
Yes. You and your Lord Farquaad haircut are alone.
Fuck. Don't fuck with Lord Farquaad, man.
That's the room that Visky died in.
Oh, cool. That's a bottomless bullshit room.
Yeah, I thought it was one of those that just had shallow water and then it walked into it.
Oh, that was fucking... I should have paid attention to the fact that there was a skull, because I just threw my only shoe in that fucking room.
Oh. And then the room with the panic sign is where I died.
This is a whole bucket of fuck no. Is there a shoe? Ken has? Big shoe, please. Would like shoe. Will work for shoe. This is a safe room, right?
Yeah, just don't fall in the lava. Because lava kills people.
Yeah, this looks like a goddamn trap room. Fuck. There's a shoe. Do I risk it for the biscuit?
Do it.
I lived.
You're fine. And you get a shoe.
And I have a shoe. Give me. Give shoe. This sounds like... Okay, that's the death room. This guy's yelling again.
Oh, that has to explode whenever you get close.
Hello?
To... Yes.
Okay. Might be better. I'm gonna save that. Mm. Okay.
Just...
What the... What the fuck?!
Yeah, it seems like it blew up.
What happened? What did you do?
Mike made a guy kill himself.
Oh. Well.
Oh no! How do I survive?
You can't.
Oh,
it's over.
No.
It's a death room.
Well. Hello, skulls. Are they just gonna fall on me? Yeah.
I think you're gonna
straighten
freeze to death.
My spine.
Yeah, I think you freeze to death in this.
Thank
one.
You. Ugh, I was just hunching over awful. Ugh.
Well, this is really slow.
Just go into it, yeah.
Kill, please. Kill, please. I am.
Ooh, you frozen. No.
Damn it.
And
I got
Dave and Buster's.
I got a blue uncommon crate. All right, is everybody dead?
Yep.
Yes.
Oh. Well,
I got a red
cool.
Crate.
Bloop. I guess we go back
nice.
To main menu. Back to main menu. It's a shoe.
So.
Yes, chat. It is a shoe.
Buck. I got a gold rare crate.
Ooh.
Oh.
Oh god.
What kind of crate did you get, Bisky?
Got a green common.
Loot crate.
We all got different crates.
Oh shit! Open. G- give.
Where do I open?
I want to do that.
I got.
Ah. Open.
Is that all I got?
Open.
Fuck.
Open.
All I got.
All I got.
All I got was a.
You greedy bastard.
All I got was a plain gray. I just got a plain gray tank top.
All I got were shorts.
Okay, are you ready? I got a gold rare crate, so I can get some pretty. Oh, those boots look dope. All right, let's open it. What do I got?
I just want a mask to cover up my ugly ass face.
What'd
you get? What'd you get?
Oh my fucking god. Okay, you guys ready?
Yes.
It's like the perfect fucking mask for me.
Is it a rabbit mask?
Yes!
No fucking way. No way.
What? I don't know if you can see it, but...
I cannot see it.
I love it! Oh my god, you're gonna love it.
Are we ready to start?
Yes.
Yes. I think so.
Biscuits?
Yep.
Alright. Yep.
Fucking beautiful.
I'm so sleepy.
Yeah.
Also, thankfully, I just turned up my mic
murder.
A little bit. I think I figured out how to do it, so
oh, there's
I
hope a fucking...
I'm a little louder. Don't know. We'll see.
Yeah, all I got was a pair of khaki shorts.
Still nice. A pair of khaki shorts. Are we in the game?
We're loading.
No, there we go.
Yeah, 20 seconds.
There it goes.
I am
Thanks.
LeBron James. Look at me living out my dream of playing sports. That's not my dream. It's not. Alright, I'm bored of that.
Oh.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Where's she at? Where's she at? Where's. Alright. Oh shit. Wait, that's creepy as fuck.
You look like the Five Nights at Freddy, buddy.
Yeah,
fucking perfection, dude. Perfection. Look, am I wearing my shirt?
Okay.
I don't. Am I wearing
Next
the dark
time,
gray
maybe you'll get a nice
tank
gray.
Top? I don't remember. Okay. Was there anything this way?
Arya.
Okay. This was the thing I got. All right, we good, homie.
Why don't we stick together? We can be a team, and then those other two dweebs can be a team.
Yeah, dweebs. Yeah, see? Do you want to check the edge rooms here?
You wanted Bisky so bad, now you got him.
Dolls?
Bisky's mine.
Oh, this looks like a fucking trap room. No? Oh, wow. I am. Color me surprised.
Okay.
This has got to be a death room, though, right? No, it's just a caution room.
Bisky, are you coming?
Alright, there's no point in going
there.
I was
enjoying watching
Boring
that.
Room.
You're surrounded by death rooms.
Oh,
is that poop? Oh, they're teddy bears.
Is that poop?
I've lost. No, I still have shoes. That's
a
great.
Sharky!
It's.
To him. No, what? Leave him alone. That's so mean.
This me and I split, and I'm sad.
It's because I got surrounded by death rooms.
Fine, don't watch. Grab
what?
The dandy.
This looks not good.
Nope.
Okay, we need to go. What? I don't think it's a death. Is it a death room? No. Yeah, we can't get around that. Never mind.
Fuck.
Water. Yeah.
That guy's fucking crazy. Watch yourself. That guy's got a bomb.
Coming. I'm on my way.
Wait. Did
I'm
you guys?
There.
I like my visit.
Did they find it?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, shit. Well, hell. What up, hot dog person? Hello! Boink.
Go. Nice highlighted message. It's beautiful.
Oh, that's a fucking
well, that's
death room. What's that do? Is this the one that fills up in water?
It's a fucking death room.
That's a fucking die!
That's a death.
This is literally the movie Cube. It's even got the numbers and shit. Have you ever watched that movie, Olivia?
I've never seen Cube, no. I've heard it's really good, though.
It is. Well, I don't know if I would call it good.
It's probably a staple horror if they haven't seen in a while.
I like how you just walked in there.
It's good.
Yo! Fuck this room! The fuck?
Oh no!
What?
Oh no!
Is Bisky dead? This one's safe. No, this one's safe.
I just heard Bisky, no!
Yo, I literally heard the squish. I heard the fucking squish. What the fuck?
And I fell through onto a spike.
Yo, what up?
So, do you throw your shoe into the room to check to see if it's a death room?
Yeah.
Gotcha.
Okay, this is not a death room.
No, but that one was for that guy.
Oh, buddy, holy fuck. Jesus. Just witnessing a death over here. Excuse me. Fuck. That is ridiculous. Oh, I found it, guys. I found it. It's literally the room right next to the room we just walked in, Olivia.
Ooh, where is?
Right next to the death room, pretty much, where the lava is that we just walked into and then left. Go back to that room. Fuck was that?
Don't worry, Bisky. We'll come to revive you.
Problem.
Yeah, you're converging on it now.
Yeah, don't worry.
Whoop.
You found it.
I still got my 2 feet.
How do I heal? Whoop.
You gotta find bandages.
I found it.
I don't think we can drop them either. We have them. Alright, I need to go. Can we go this way? Yeah. Let's go this way!
Oh, there you go!
West got death roomed, but I threw my shoe.
Oh.
Oh, well.
Oh, is that the one that fills with skulls?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, fuck that. It
doesn't look too death roomy, so I'm just gonna run in and survive.
It happens so slowly, dude.
Oh!
Fuck was that?
I'm gonna die!
Oh, hey, there's bandages over here.
Where?
Right, in this room right here, next to me.
Grab them.
In that chest. Death room? No. What about this room? This is not the exit. There's no point in going in there. This is just a fuck. Oh, there's a claw! He's trying to grab people. He's trying to grab people.
I was waiting for you to take damage from it.
Alright, I'm about to. Fucking shit.
Oh, who is that?
There's a dude just fucking, like, riding around on a flamethrower thingy.
Oh, that's my shoe, Carpe.
Hey, I found the exit!
Oh, I see. Good job.
This guy is literally just riding around on a fucking flamethrower. I'm out. Peace out, my guy. Alright. Who did it? Hello, biscuits. Don't worry, that thing will fucking get him in a second. Where are you guys going? Come back here. Why is there a balloon? Why is there a balloon? Oh, those are bombs. Those are bombs. Those are bombs. Oh, Rob, no! Ow! Fuck. Fuck. Fuck.
Goodbye.
Fuck. Fuck. Who just died? Did everyone die? Oh my god!
Mike, I think
still
you dropped a bomb on me, and I only had 10 HP.
Fucking barely.
Ah! Fuck, I'm boss! Fuck! Fucking Jesus!
Oh, that's a death row. Okay. Fuck, I'm gonna have to go through the same fucking way. Oh, when I...
Fuck right off! Oh, fucking... Fuck. Hey. Fuck off. Oh my god, I found a safe room. Jesus. Oh my god. You can. I don't know how, but you can. Thank you. Thank you, Drew. I don't want to throw my shoe at that guy. What a waste of a shoe.
You can pick the shoe back up.
Yeah, somebody just got fucking death roomed. You good, homie?
I think Carpy threw a shoe in there.
That's good. So this room again.
Did throw a shoe in there and then it...
Alright, we're good there.
No.
Okay. Okay, that room's already been discovered. So we gotta go this way. This thing's gonna...
No.
This is a safe room. I found a safe room. This fucking guy.
No.
I found the exit.
Where the hell do I go?
No.
It's in the very top right corner.
That death room you threw a shoe in. It's near there.
No.
Do you know where the death room is? Okay. Where'd you go? Where are you at?
Hello.
Okay. It's this way.
No.
Haha. What up, guys? Welcome back.
Hey, I'm alive. Biscuit's not alive though, is he?
He should be.
Bringing me back. It didn't bring me back to life.
Oh wait, can the room only bring one person back? That would be stupid.
What?
I don't like it.
Mike!
What?
Holy shit!
What? I'm not the one that went in.
Oh.
That was Rob. Fuck this room, dude! What the fuck? Hell no. I like this safe-looking room instead.
Hell no. Yeah.
Hell no! Oh, this one shoots fire!
Oh no!
How did it catch me on fire? Oh fuck. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna dead. I gotta heal. I almost the deaded. Ow, you bitch!
Careful.
No! I was healing!
No!
I was literally healing. Damn it. Oh, shit! Son of a bitch!
Sorry, what?
Do you have shoes?
Oh my god, shoes.
Two shoes?
No, I'm gonna die.
No, don't die. Oh, he's in a death room. You're fucked. Have fun.
What the heck? What?
You're gonna get eaten by bugs.
No.
Here we go.
Oh, Lord, they coming.
Yeah, I have two shoes.
I'm not ready.
Oh, Lord, they coming.
I'm not ready.
Oh, my God, it's so slow, dude. It's so slow. It's literally the slowest death of all time. Oh, there it went.
Oh.
It was a bomb.
Oh.
It was like a ticking time thing.
Parkour, Carpe.
Irma Gerd, Bert Mern. Look
at
this.
Dead?
Look at this rabbit. Look at this rabbit wearing two different shoes. Mohawk rabbit.
I personally don't think water is lethal, but... Oh, don't get blown up!
Run! You almost went kaboom. Oh. Yeah. Oh, fuck. That's less of a yay and more of a eh. That's a bomb. Run.
Quick, the floor is electric.
No. It's electric. Boogie, woogie, woogie. God damn. Dude, the random ass explosions fuck me up, man. There's holes. There are holes.
Oh, she's out of shoes.
I see him.
Oh, wait, no. She has one shoe. Okay.
She sees the holes. There is hope yet. Oh. Get that bandage.
Something sounds awful in this room.
It's the...
I know, I'm about to die.
It's the heli chopper. With two L. Oh, my God. The fuck... Oh, you're... Oh, shit, homie. Wow. How did you avoid all of that? That was ridiculous. Oh, I'm back.
Hey, you revived.
I'm back. Holy shit. I'm alive.
And I just lost my last shoe, dude, so...
I'm alive with one shoe. One singular shoe.
Shoe person.
Oh, we gotta go back through here and go left. Yo, fuck this room. Home. Ow. Oh. I am not as good at this Carpe at avoiding shit. Hey, I found the exit!
Oh, the final exit!
Hey!
Boink.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
The dance. Oh.
Ba-da-ba.
Right.
Ba-da-ba.
In that camera girl.
We did it. I got a green common crate.
Common crate. Well, we're dancing together.
Boom, boom, boom,
I'm
boom, boom, boom,
watching
boom,
you guys dance.
Me and Lord Farquaad back at it. I love.
You can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread man. You're a monster.
Oh, you just folded.
He slumped over, dude.
I did what?
Wait.
I did what?
Did you get a game over screen?
No, I just had to click main. I just went back to the main menu.
Okay. Cool. They just folded dead.
Yeah, that's what I thought too.
Oh, Drew. That's fucked up. I'm not gonna tell her you said that.
Say it.
Nope.
Say it.
Drew said, if anyone knows a hole, it's Carpe.
Oh, that's so true. He knows me so well.
It's Rob. Okay, Rob's back.
Thanks.
Marshall
I got
said,
it from a rare crate.
Marshall said Carpe did all the work for Mike to yeet it at the end. Oh, Heather.
Ooh.
Heather said yum.
Dark red, yellow strips, shorts. Okay.
I didn't get a crate. I'm sad.
Yeah, I didn't get one either.
I don't know if I like those pants, though.
Did I get anything good? Yo, I got some gray and white sports trousers. We'll do that, sure.
True, what the fuck?
We just need okay. to
Yo, I got
die as frequently, Bisky.
I got gray
Don't
sweatpants.
Yeah.
You know what that means.
I do know what that means. Get to see all of you.
No. It means you're actively ready for exercise.
Yes, exactly, Biscuits. That's where I was going with that. Be ashamed of yourself, Carpe. For shame.
Sure. Okay. Yeah. Okay.
Do you
say? Meet
for
the oo-woos. It's true.
Oo-woo.
Oo-woo.
Oh, God.
Oh, my God. That was such an accurately portrayed oo-woo.
I can do a really nasty, like,
oh,
woo-woo say Delphine voice, but I don't want to.
Say senpai.
Senpai?
Oh my god! It's horrible! Oh, never! Never do it again!
You asked me, dude.
Disgusting! Disgusting! Oh my god, dude. That's like... who hasn't thought about it, really?
Oh, my god.
The anime is strong with you, Carpe. Like, holy fuck. Stop it! No! That was so good! Oh my god.
Please. No, you're my first. You're my first and probably fucking only. So please don't.
What are you talking about? I like how you just blindly run into fucking rooms.
Are you talking to me?
Yeah. You just fucking decided to go ham.
I know how this game works.
That's bottomless.
You're bottomless.
Goodbye.
Oh, cannon!
A cannon?
What?
I'm sorry. Boy, I said boy!
I just got shot at my cannon.
This guy's fucking crazy. There's
okay.
That's a death room, okay. Alrighty. Ah! Bomb! Bomb, 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 bomb! It's... You literally were standing on that.
Oh,
hello, puppet. Oh, here, there's the blades.
Watching people blow up.
Cool. Yeah, I found it!
Where's that?
It's this way.
I don't know where this way is.
Fucking, bottom right?
Probably stick together.
Yeah, like... I can't help but feel like that's what we're supposed to do. But, oh god, chat.
Heather says, I'll give my soul for an ounce of that bathwater.
Oh, Marshall has a really good point. You should make the kawaii voice a channel point thing.
I'm here.
Why do you need bathwater? Don't you have your own? What the fuck? Heather said, but Carpe bathwater, though.
Apparently you stopped paying the bills, boy.
Oh, we found
the exit already.
You found it. Where is it?
It's on the right side, like the middle.
Ow, you cunt. I am... I'm trying to tell you guys where it is.
Oh, that's the cannon!
Yikes.
I have 4 health.
That's 17.
You're so close. Come into that room.
Ooh, this sub sound. I might.
That room, and then.
Oh,
yep.
Voice all.
I don't know.
The fucking alerts myself.
Yes, yes, that door. That door. I see you. I see you.
It's a death room.
This is not a death room. Come this way.
Ooh, I almost stepped on that.
Go back. Whoever.
Fuckers, I hate them.
Go back to the door you were at. Whoever's in front of me. No, you're in a death room. Ow! You cunt!
What was that noise?
Mah! Alright, I'm just fucking coming up here. Carpe's already exploring up here, I think. She said, fuck you guys.
This guy cut up in a shark and is playing with his guts.
Oh, hi, Biscuits.
Oh, no.
I didn't die from a death room. I just got killed by a regular costumer.
Did you get killed?
I was so low.
Did you get killed by a shark by any chance?
No, I got stabbed by a claw from the ceiling.
Okay, that's a fucking death room. Don't go in there.
Pick up? Nope. Oh, okay.
I need a pick me up.
There's a reason why they didn't go anywhere.
Up.
Full.
Okay. This is a safe
room. It's one stream. I love that.
Okay, this has already been explored. I need to go back this way.
I think I've explored pretty much the entire right side.
Oh, did you get up here first? Carpe, are you up here too? Olivia? Is she ignoring us?
A bear trap.
Hey, she found the exit. Yo, where at, homie?
It's
oh, that's just a bunch of fucking lava. That's just a bunch of fucking lava.
Oh, someone's coming towards me.
That's me.
Yeah, keep going.
I suck at parkour.
Well, it was fucking one of yous.
What's this man doing? Man with the fire.
What he is?
Biscuits! He's back!
I'm back!
Oh, that's fucking bullshit.
I'm alive! Probably not for long.
That'll instantly kill me.
Where are you guys at? What the fuck?
Where?
Oh, you god dang it. You guys went up to the next floor without me, so I'm like looking for the next room. Fuck.
Oh, are you two floors down?
Three. I guess. I don't know how I ended up so far away. Oh, I see it now, never mind. I'm not going through that fucking room, fuck that.
Making a Discord for all of us together, because I don't
want to
do mine alone.
I accidentally stepped off the side. I promise I'm not dying on purpose, guys.
Are you sure about that?
I was trying to walk door and just accidentally stepped off the side.
Oh. We could totally do that. Three girls, one Discord. Do it.
I found two back-to-back parkours.
Okay. Nice.
Bisky's alive.
Oh, someone got Bisky. Oh,
that's
it,
me.
Fuck that.
Hello, alligator.
Oh, hey.
Did it immediately kill me?
Yes.
Probably.
I never stopped spectating.
How did I end up so far away from everyone, dude?
Oh, don't go in that room.
What the fuck was that? Oh,
there's a grabber.
Great.
Oh, wait, no. I need to go this way. Oh, fuck.
Okay.
Hello there.
What about this one? This one good? Oh, no, that's not good. So we have to go back through here and turn right, right? I found it!
You found it?
Oh, good job.
Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god!
But I think we can't go there, so I gotta go back to...
Wait. God. Where the hell are you at? Wait! How do you guys keep getting above me? What the fuck? Am I just permanently way below you guys?
Bisky, you're alive again!
I'm alive again!
I'm trying to figure out how... I was trying to! I don't know how I got so far behind you guys.
Okay.
Full of knowledge.
I don't know.
Bisky, do you have shoes?
Yes.
Okay, you're the only one with shoes.
I have one shoe.
Oh, Carby has a shoe. It's okay, we're saved.
Wait, you guys found the thing, right?
Ooh, yeah, we're on the fifth floor, right?
Fucking hell.
There's the death room.
Bad one.
I think that's a radiation room.
I'm about to catch up. Yeah, I know the on-off symbol is the exit, but, like, I'm just trying to figure out how I got so far behind everybody.
Both shoes, you jerk. Carpe, I don't have a shoe, you have two now.
Just follow me, then. One, yeah. What are you doing, Bisky?
I'm watching this radiation. I'm watching that uranium.
Ooh, a shoe. This has to be seen.
Okay, this is a safe room. Ow. Did not feel wonderful. Okay, that room is useless. Ow. You coot. Alright, this is a safe room. This room.
Those fucking cameras get me every time.
I found it!
Hey, you found the exit! Wait. Oh my god, the final exit! Where is it?
Top right. Yo!
Top right?
How the fuck... Oh okay. How did I come from three levels behind?
Dang it! I was so close!
Bro, what just happened? This man...
I'm here!
Hello. Oh, look at you. Just fucking dancing away.
Die.
Where are you at?
Hi.
Oh, I got a gold rare crate.
What?
That's okay.
Oh, no.
We did it.
We lost Bisky again.
Yeah.
Look at Lord Farquaad. Look at him.
Yeah.
Look at him. I got a violet ultra rare crate.
I can't wait to see what you get.
Holy fuck.
Alright, I'm going to the
Yeah,
bottom.
Baby.
Oh, folded.
Yeah. La 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 la. It's me, guy who died. Wah! Alright, let's see what Lord Farquaad got.
Yeah.
Let's open this fucking crate, homie. Oh! Dark beige military overtop long sleeves.
That's a long name. That's a mouthful. Oh, I got a dark gray shirt.
Boom. It's just marine camouflage.
I got a white long sleeve shirt. Nice.
Alright.
Oh,
yeah.
Ain't bad.
Mike got the drops. Hell yeah, dude.
The drops.
I finally got something.
I feel bad for Bisky, you know, dying.
I don't think nothing
sorry,
will. No,
Bisky.
No,
got electrocuted.
No drop out of a loot crate will ever be as perfect though as Olivia's mask.
Say that again. That was cute.
What? I got electrocuted.
I
had 8 health and then boom, I got shocked.
Well, it may be cute, but was it electrocute?
It was electrocute.
I'm sorry.
I'm changing my hair every match, by the way. I don't know if you guys have noticed that.
I have not
noticed.
I never see you.
Y'all be leaving me behind, so I never see any of you.
I'm gonna stick with you.
I'm joking.
This time.
I'll stick with
I
you.
Joke, yeah, joke, I joke, I joke, I joke. I joke, I joke, I joke, I joke. It's raining boots.
It's raining boots. It's raining boots.
Damn. Olivia got them pipes.
I do.
Olivia can sing. She's got the uwu voice. Everything.
I'm the whole fucking packet.
Fuck yeah.
I don't know what else you'd want.
Alright, where are we going?
Look at my hair now. Look at my hair now.
Oh my god. Fun buns. Oh, goodness. It's fun, but it's all about fun buns. I can't go in there.
Which way are we going?
This way.
Oh, this is a panic room.
I have shoes.
Okay. Oh, that's the death room.
Ah.
Oh,
where did Carpe go?
Not the perfect being there. You are the epitome of Adonis. Just letting you know. I know you probably won't.
Rip.
Wanna know.
Poor guy. I didn't watch him die.
He just wanted you to witness his death. That's all he wanted. Why did I make a slurping sound when I picked up the badges? I almost just walked right in there.
Lying to you, I promise.
Don't listen to her. She be lying.
Alright, Mike, you go left, I go right.
I'm not lying. I said Drew was the epitome of Adonis. Duh.
Oh, you're right. I found it.
Picture is us holding hands in Stardew. That's fucking adorable. Good job. Where is it?
It's on the far left.
Yep.
Fucking death room. Someone take that already.
Biscuits, you looking kind of crazy. Hey, watch this. Watch how I pop it.
Don't forget to lock it.
Oh, you mean whoop?
You gotta pop, lock, and drop it.
I want that fucking bandage. Give me.
Oof. Oh, something went kaboom.
It was probably fucking Carpe shaking down somebody for their bandages.
What?
I want that fucking bandage. You hear me, Papa? Ah!
Jimmy,
that's a death room.
Now.
Did I just save your life, Mike?
Yep.
I threw my shoe in there.
I was walking in like a fucking dummy. That's a bomb.
Oh no!
What? Oh no! Oh. Ah, fuck! That's bombs!
Why is there fire?
That's another death room! Get out! Fuck! That room, that whole everything over there, can kiss my ass. What the fuck? Help!
I'll go in here.
Help! Boo! Are you booing my joke from earlier? Is that what that is? And I just saw it.
Stay pretty.
Is that what you're booing? Aw, shit. Aw, shit. Here we go again. There's a bomb and a balloon! There we go. Ow! You cunt! That's fucking hurt!
Who are we missing? Are we missing Carpe?
Yeah. Olivia, where'd you go?
You find it?
No, I'm just...
No, I think we're almost there.
I thought we were gonna stick together, and then you just said, fuck it.
Oh, it's a shark!
Yeah, that guy's playing,
then
didn't
I
it?
Literally
oh, I found it!
You got...
Hey!
Where y'all at?
Bottom right.
Bottom right. Biscuits.
Maybe we'll all make it out this time.
Biscuits.
What's up? Yes.
Are you a buttermilk biscuit?
What other kind of biscuits are there?
Good answer.
Am I?
Are you a Bojangles biscuit or a biscuit meal biscuit?
I've never had Biscuitville.
Oh, you've never had Biscuitville? It's so fucking good, dude. It's so fucking good.
am I short or are you guys tall? I'm confused.
I think you're
You are a tiny.
Tall.
You are the tiny.
It might be that the camera's perspective is like in the chest, but you guys look really tall.
Yeah, I think the perspective is in the chest. It is. Look, everybody looks tall to me too. Hey guys, while I was on vacation, I went to this place called Biscuit Basin, and I thought it was funny.
I love that, like, probably for the first time in his entire life, Biscuit's just said that everybody else looks taller than him.
Yep.
Wait, what happened to you? Open the gift, right?
Fucking hell. Carpe, I found you!
Carpe!
No, don't do it!
Fucking Christ.
Great.
It said fuck you! Ah! What the fuck was that?
Well, that's a death
room.
That's also a death room. I'm surrounded by death.
The rocket's just turned on.
Careful.
Goodness.
How do you block?
You can block.
I don't know. Can you? I don't know.
Needed that.
Sorry. There's another one right here. I found it. Hi, Oliver. Are you having fun?
No.
I hold you.
Top left corner!
Wait, you guys wanna hear Oliver say something?
Yes.
Speak.
Oh no!
He didn't. He's a man of few words.
Meow.
Oh my god. Look at this man. Look at this man. Would you just look at him? Just.
He's fired, hey.
What the fuck?
I'm just taking a nap.
Shameful, Rob. Shameful.
I'm just taking
look
a nap.
At this. Look at this. This man thought that it would be a good idea after he found the exit, or after Biscuits found the exit, to stand in the campfire. Wonderful idea.
He showed us his integrity.
Welcome back.
Resilience.
Integrity and resilience.
It's okay, guys. I'm fine.
Integrity means always doing the dumb thing when no one's looking, right?
Yes, exactly.
I'm gonna go... forward. I don't know how that didn't hurt me, but it didn't. Oh, I need to bandage. Yoink. That's a death room. Alright. Cool. What's gonna happen? That's loud as fuck. Oh, is it radiation?
Probably, yeah. I think that's the one with the uranium things that come up at the bottom.
Oh, that's crazy.
It's right middle.
Right middle?
Extreme right middle.
Mm-hmm. Alrighty.
I'm glad I didn't walk that
way.
Oh, fuck. What's in this room? Oh!
Ooh, final floor.
Oh, eat a dick. What the fuck? Yoink. 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 Yoink.
Well, don't go in that room.
We're on the final floor.
Harpy, what happened?
Big oof. Well, it said she died by an alligator.
Go in that... that room. Oh, was it that room?
Oh.
Down and pushed me off. And killed me.
We have done a safe.
Okay.
Hello, Biscuits.
Hi.
That's not a death room. That's a safe room.
Oh, hey, I think Olivia's coming back.
Hey, welcome back.
Oh, no. I almost went in the
room. Okay. Rob's screams give me life.
Bisky.
Died to an
ow! You cunt! Oh, fuck. I'm out. Peace. Fuck that room. Which one's the open door? The other one on the opposite side.
That one, okay.
Alright. Come on, open.
Where you go? No!
I got killed by
the... Ow! Fuck! Oh, no. My legs. Oh, my God, my legs are just still standing there. Oh. Oh, fuck.
Oh, no.
Well, I guess I'm going to spectate Carpe. You have to find it. You have to survive. Poor guy. He turned into spaghetti. Somebody touching my spaghetti.
No! Rob, oh my fucking god. Great.
Rob dies so much. Hello, my name is Deathman. I'm called Deathman because I die a lot.
I fell into a pit of lava.
Bleep it!
Hold it right over here.
Okay, this room's fine.
You can do it, Carpy!
That's a death room. Oh, it almost pushed you in the death room.
Right into the death room.
Why is Pepe so good at the parkour part?
I don't know. She's like, I bet she'd be really good at platforming games. Are you really good at platformers?
Yeah. I think I am.
You should play Ori and the Blind Forest. That game made me rage quit.
I remember watching that.
That game.
That was the first game I ever streamed. Actually, that's not true. I did stream Ghost of Tsushima a little bit before I actually like got the channel started good. Ah, yes. A pillar of skulls.
Look at the mechanical caterpillar.
God damn. That's a Tesla coil. You were about to die, homie.
Those things suck. I'm gonna die.
It's gonna get you. There's no way. No? Holy shit.
She broke the system.
Well, I think that's why that exists. Go run for the door. Run. Ooh. Yo, no way.
Oh, that's the room this is the room I died in. The one I burnt.
Oh. Nope, there it went.
Oh.
There went her arms and legs.
Good run.
We were so close. So close.
Far.
Indeed. Oh, I got a gold rare crate? Okay.
I got a green common crate.
Loot.
Red epic.
Loot box. Gambling.
Right.
Well, it's not gambling if you don't pay money for it. Overwatch.
Oof.
Let me see. What will I get? Oh man, I got some black and red boots, baby.
Ooh.
Nice.
Let's see what I get.
Yeah.
Yellow strips, black skinny jeans.
Yeah, that sounds like something you'd wear.
I got a black boot.
What is happening?
Well, I don't know. What happened?
Oh, I got some...
That's weird.
some luscious locks now.
You good, homie?
No, it keeps bringing up my Steam thing.
What are you clicking on?
That's so stupid.
Is it just automatically bringing it up?
It like keeps forcefully bringing up my overlay.
Oh, what the hell?
Steam overlay.
That's weird. And
whenever I say return to the game, it brings it back up. Ugh.
I don't know.
I'm gonna have to quit out for just a second.
Okie dokie.
Bugged, I guess.
Biscuits is the party leader now.
Wait, weren't you the party leader, Mike?
I was, but it took it from me and gave it to Carpe, because she is the obvious choice for leader.
Honestly,
fake news.
If we had to elect someone to be leader, we'd probably all vote Carpe.
I fucking would. But that's probably just because I'm a shrimp.
Shrimp.
Because I can't say the other word, so I use that instead.
Aren't we all? That's why our group is named what it's named.
Right, exactly. Allie's in there putting, giving Carpe a run for her money now, though.
Yeah.
We've all found a new person to shrimp.
I could never abandon Carpe.
She's the OG, you're right.
The original. Okay, I'm here.
Bisky!
Better.
Bisky?
Yeah, I'm starting it.
Okay. Hell yeah, let's do this, baby.
I think this one might be my last one, guys. I'm like crazy sleepy.
You're always sleepy, Biscuits.
It's because I always work
you
so
gotta,
hard.
You gotta overcome it.
I forgot the joke I was about to make. That's how sleepy I am.
You're so tired that you can't even joke around anymore.
Yeah, I had a hard week of vacation last week, and then I had no work.
Well, that is pretty tiring, though.
Mm-hmm.
It is.
I'm still... I was jet-lagged really bad this week. Oh, if you hold right-click, you block.
I think that's only in that starting menu, though, right? Or is it?
Yeah, I think so.
Wait.
Look
Rob,
at me
you
now.
Look majestic.
Ha!
Yeah. Look at my hair.
Wait. What?
Look at my hair now.
Holy shit. You look like Channing Tatum with like, hair.
Yeah. Thank you.
I'm just doing my civil duty.
Two death rooms already.
Fuck. Okay, no. I saw the door over there to the right, and I thought this room was a death room for a second, and I was like, oh my god. I've just killed myself.
That would have been both of us dead.
I didn't know you ran in with me.
Yeah.
I thought that you found out it was a death room, and I would ignored it somehow. I hear a bomb. Yep.
Oh, something went kaboom.
Oh, hi,
yeah,
Biscuits.
It's not that way.
It's not this way?
Yeah, go to the left.
Hey, nope, not that one.
Ah, Bisky found it.
Oh, he found it. Where's it at?
Did you guys go down too?
Wait. Harvey, watch this. Watch, ready?
Oh, hold on, the door closed.
Oh,
it's
okay.
He's
dead.
Oh, we gotta go down?
Yeah.
Good Woo! Job.
Whee!
Bye! Yeah, this one's going down.
Cool. Watch out, guys, there's holes in the floor here. you come this way.
That's a death room.
Dun 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 dun
dun dun dun dun. Boop 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 boop. Drew, no. We're only allowed to do that in your chat. This is not a place of horny.
Oh, did he oo-woo?
What's he saying?
I'm not saying the things that he says.
Oo-wooing is pretty tame.
I'm not. Yeah, compared to what you usually say in chat, it's incredibly tame. Oh, that's a death room. Nice.
Oh,
hello.
Walk right in.
Ohayo. Itadakimasu.
Ohayou gozaimasu.
Oh, and we split again.
No, we didn't. We're all in the same room.
Somebody went down the other way.
Probably biscuits. Oh, yep.
Yep. I got shot.
Oh, cannon! Fuck off!
Death room, guys. Oh,
Oh, biscuits okay. Found it. Biscuits found room.
Found room.
He has found room, brother.
Find the room, bro.
Oh.
We gotta go this way. Oh, wait. Can we go this way? We can't go this way. Can't. Wait. Yeah, we can. Okay, we can. Yeah. No! Fuck! I'm on fire! I'm on fire!
Laughing at us.
I think he's just like.
Overcome.
High.
Love that.
Fuck you, I get to be horny wherever I want. And then, oh, Heather, no. Heather, no.
Yeah, just let it out.
No. Do you think I'm stupid?
No.
No, I just want to see a death that's not my own.
You should have thought of that before you died.
So upsetting.
Do I even have shoes?
I don't have a shoe. That's still the same death room.
This room's fun. Hello, door. Okay. Ready? Bomb.
I need that.
That's a death room. There's missiles! Yo, what up, Zach? Welcome to the stream. You drinking Pepsi again, Drew? What, does he get horny when he drinks
found
Pepsi?
It.
Oh, shit. She done and found the thing. Hey, wait for me. Somebody done and fucked up the library. Whoop. Yoink.
Are we all here? Good.
Yeah. We've all made it. Oh, goodbye, sir.
Oh, this bastard. He's touching that
taking
shark.
Taking these red shoes.
Rude.
Huh? Carpe doesn't like the shark, man.
Oh, he's fucking rude. He's touching the shark and he's ripping it to pieces and it makes me sad.
Okay, that's not a death room. We are good. Ow!
Misty, I'm with you.
Fuck you! Dick!
Oh, Misty, I don't have a shoe!
Oh, here.
Fuck.
Once you pick it up, I can't.
Fucking
it.
Ow!
Yeah, I thought you could, but I'm not sure.
Fun fact,
I'm
guys,
sorry, Rob.
That's not water.
Acid rain!
I tried to warn you, you ran in there anyway.
Oh.
Is this a bottomless room? Am I gonna die?
No!
Okay, cool. Wait. Oh, god damn it. Fuck. Alright, are we good? Is this a safe room? This is a safe room.
Fuck that.
Fucking jeez. Give shoe. I need a motherfucking bandage. Thank you. Perfect.
Yikes, these.
Oh, hey, I found it.
Oh, nice.
I got disintegrated.
Bottom right, guys. Bottom right.
Hurry.
Oh, I'm not alive!
Bottom right.
Oh, big boy, big boy. Stop it.
Wait. Okay, you're good.
There's a shoe right there to the left.
Hello! Alright.
Give me two.
There's a pretty high chance of success.
There's advantage over here. Well, you grabbed advantage.
Yeah, I got this. I got one. I got one.
Okay.
Oh, I got one.
See.
What? What do you mean, what, Drew? I don't understand. I don't understand anything you're saying. Hello, fuckers. That's a death room. Okay, cool. Sweet. Is that the uranium one? Yep, that's the uranium one. Oh. Hey, a safe room. Nice. Nice! Right. Fuck off. Fuck off with your jigsaw bullshit. Oh, fucking hell. Ow! Fuck!
The blade, the saw blade pushed me into the room and then made me hit a laser.
Oh god. Is this a death room? Okay, no, this is a safe
it's
room.
Okay.
Fucking jeez.
We're good, I think. I didn't think we're...
Alright, we gotta go back through there, don't we? No, we don't. We can go this way.
Yeah, we gotta keep going.
Oh. Go straight. Alright, Rob's dead. We're all getting killed off pretty fucking quick.
Nope.
We gotta go this way.
Hey, Olivia, do you hear this?
Yes. Is that your keyboard?
No.
Oh, what
it's
is that?
It's giving spooches to Oliver.
Oh, that's not... Never mind. I'm hearing something in game. Well!
Oh.
Well!
I just heard a said Mike died.
That's because you're taking too long to look at chat. Look! Listen! I'm trying to survive, Drew! You don't just stare at chat when you're trying to survive. This is a matter of life or death. Okay? Now Olivia's all by herself. I don't think she minds. But she's still all by herself. That's besides the point.
Oh, Whiskey was revived.
Whiskey!
Oliver, please sit in my lap while I play
in.
Games.
Hello.
Hi. Oliver, no. Stop. Come back.
No, come back.
Oh, I found a death room.
That'd be hilarious. There's a shoe over there, Olivia. Behind you.
So, Mike, how's the afterlife?
Well, it's, pretty
boring. There too? You can't just...
Pretty boring. Have you not died yet? No, you have died. Or did you just... You stare at chat while playing Subnautica? That's probably why you died the other day. I'm sorry, Drew. That was cold. I'm sorry. I love you, chat. I love you guys. What the fuck is that? Oh, that's what that was.
There was too many things in that room. I was either going to burn to death from behind or...
Oh, you're fucked. Go, Olivia. Go. Go, go, go.
Oliver, where are you? Come
back. Olivia's getting figgity fucked up. Oh no. Oh no.
You can do it.
Nope, there it went. Her... The blade hit her feet.
I didn't know that they could do
but...
that. That's stupid. Oh well.
I got a blue uncommon
gold rare crate.
Although I stare at you.
Why do you keep getting all the good crates?
Yeah, right.
Oh, Drew. Why you gotta make me feel like garbage, man? Come on. That's fucked. That's fucked up.
What is he doing?
Making me feel like an asshole.
Well, are you?
I guess so. Oh, shit. I got a crop top. Oh, you know that's going on right fucking now, homie. You know that shit's going on. Where's it at? Where you at?
Oh, I got short shorts.
Oh, I can't put it on my dude. It's only for females. That sucks.
What?
Is that only for females?
It shouldn't be. I think all of them are just for everyone.
Well, I just got short shorts in my male character. Can't put them on.
That's so stupid.
Yeah.
My female character, Caitlin.
Yep.
That's dumb.
Well, that sucks.
Equality.
Go back.
Let the men wear their booty shorts if they want to.
That would be funnier, wouldn't it?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
And big sad.
Do you three want to keep going? Did you want to...
Biscuits, are you getting off?
Yeah, probably gonna go take a nap.
Big sad.
A nap? You should just go to bed.
No, it's a nap because I'm gonna stay up all night once I wake up.
Oh, okay. That's so rude. So you're gonna get
so
off and abandon us? But then you're gonna
kidding.
Get up.
Yeah.
Okay, so
kidding.
What he's saying is he's not sleepy. He just doesn't fucking want to play with us
okay.
anymore.
No, no,
no, no, no.
I mean, I was gonna go take a nap and then
no,
I was
no,
gonna
biscuits.
Wake up at like 3 a.m. and stay up all night.
Biscuits, okay. Biscuits. No, it's fine. We understand.
No, that's
yeah.
not.
Nah,
at all.
Cool. No, it's cool, dude. It's
we
cool.
We understand, don't we?
Oh my
you
goodness.
Don't love us.
I do love you. I love all of
we
you.
We understand.
Yeah. Yeah, chat.
Okay,
chat
more than others, prof. No,
chat,
just kidding.
Chat said he's saying fuck y'all. Yeah, I agree, chat. I agree.
No, I'm
yeah.
just sleepy.
All right, Biscuits. Have a good night, man.
Hi, guys. I love you all.
Love you too, Biscuits.
Bye,
bye-bye.
Bye.
All right. Are we going for another one, guys?
I'm up for more.
Yeah.
I'm okay with it. Yeah, let's do it.
Let's do it.
Let's do
oh,
it.
Oh, oh, ooh.
Now we won't be.
There's another game mode, too.
Hindered. Oh, did
there's
you
a,
just leave?
What? No?
Oh, it looked like someone left.
Biscuits left.
Never mind. Someone disappeared.
I wanted to wear the short shorts that I have, so I'm a different gender.
Cool.
Yeah.
Yo, apparently there's a PvP game mode in this.
Oh, you talking about
the
party?
Yeah. Where you, it's the you gotta try to find the exit, but it's the last person standing.
Ooh, that's scary.
I'm ready to die in the first room.
E.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
Yee.
Is that Rob?
Me now. Yep.
Damn, Rob, you looking kinda thick.
Hello.
Yo!
I am.
Olivia
I am
looking.
Become woman.
Olivia looking sharp
Olivia,
as fuck
girl.
With that coat on.
I'm getting over here.
You looking official as hell.
Oh, that shoes a goner.
Fuck off.
Just came from a board meeting.
Oh, we're fucked, homie. Oh, well, goodbye!
Ow.
No!
Save me! I don't want to die! I don't want to die!
Right click on the door. No!
That's terrible.
Goodbye!
Rick.
I'm definitely dead as fuck.
Don't worry, bro.
Goodbye.
We'll get you back.
We'll come get you.
Dying of radiation poisoning. Goodbye.
Are you not dead yet?
No, it's very slow. Look, I can see you guys. I can still see you. Now I'm dead. EA, it's in the E.
I found you.
I found. Oh shit, it's me. I thought I was spectating.
And I found the room.
Hello.
Yeah, I found you.
Hello. Oh shit, what the fuck is that? That looks like some fuck shit. This is a tasty burger.
Yeah, let's just go around. We'll go around. Oh, wait. Mike, you could have just gone around.
What? Why would I do that?
There's a way, like, around that was safe, but hey.
I've made it.
Yay!
Yay! Bro, why is Rob's character so thicky? I don't know. Rob's pretty thicky in real life.
Go
down, don't go down,
it.
Go down! No, no, no!
What?
What? Did you say don't go down?
There was a shoe on the floor, Mike, but that's okay.
I'm sorry. Maybe I just like being barefoot on one foot.
Ow!
You only have a shoe, and there was a shoe next to
it. I'm sorry. Oh. You sound so disappointed in me. No.
Careful, bear.
That's a death roll.
I'm okay.
Well, I used my one...
Make sure that you were comfortable.
I used my one shoe quite well. Who's comfortable? Are you talking to your puppy?
I need that shoe.
Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker. Is this a death room?
Harpy just runs into rooms with no fear.
She does that in every game she plays. It's kind of...
Oh, that's a death room.
Awe-inspiring. Is this a death room? Am I gonna die if I go in here? Yep! Well... Goodbye, guys!
Goodbye.
Oh! That's okay, we'll find you.
It's another fucking radiation room. Just fucking kill me! Like, a normal fucking person. Go boom! That's so loud. There it is. Okay, cool. Can I die now? There we go. I have become dead. There we go.
We'll just bring you back again.
The sounds that guy is making are hilarious. So if you're spectating and you, like, move the mouse back and forth, it sounds like something's getting fast-forwarded. Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker. Oh, shit.
Oh, a shark!
Where the hell's the room at?
Oh.
Yee. Oh, there's the room I died in.
Carpe
does not give a fuck, homie.
Jeez. That's so stupid.
Literally the last.
Hey, you're coming back. You're coming back.
Hello, my friends.
There you are.
It is I.
Hello.
Your savior.
Watch it run into a tenth room immediately.
Okay.
What? Wouldn't fucking surprise me if I did.
Careful, that's a death room.
What? What's a death room?
Careful, that's gonna blow up.
Oh, goodbye. Give me your shoe.
Oh my god, I just want that shoe. Fine. I don't need the shoe.
Oh, you can't. Oh no.
Yeah.
No.
That's okay.
It's not okay. I will avenge you.
Oh,
thanks.
Fuck. Hurry. The suitcase is coming. The suitcase is coming.
Do you have shoes?
I hate you.
No.
Found it.
No.
Hey, the exit. Got it.
No.
This poor guy.
Come back, I say.
Hey, I'm coming back.
Yay, you're alive.
What?
I have zero shoes.
Grab the shoe.
I can't. Once you put it on your foot, it's yours.
Oh, well, that sucks.
It, like, melds to you.
That's disgusting, and I hate it.
Inventory and take it off. I'm pretty...
You do sure. that? How do you do that? What's inventory? There's an inventory button?
Mine is left bumper, but...
Are you on...
Would be for you guys. I'm on controller.
I don't
know. I'm dead. I'm in a dead room.
Oh, that's ass.
Goodbye, cruel world.
Oh, a death room! Fuck.
Yep.
there it goes.
Load up my missiles.
Oh my god.
You can do it like...
Worse.
You can survive.
I hate it.
Something's...
Ow!
Oh, I found it.
Dick!
It's top left. Top left, top left.
Fuck, 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 fuck. Damn it! No!
Mike has to go the long way around.
Fucking, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna 100% gonna die, dude. 110%. 110%, homie. There's no way I'm surviving this shit.
No, you can't
fuck,
go in that
fuck,
one.
Fuck, 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 fuck,
no, Mike, don't die.
Ah, it's okay. I will survive.
Hi.
Ow! Ow!
Revive me.
Doink. How did I survive that shit, dude? Oh my god.
Hi.
Hey, there's a shoe over here. You better get it before I do.
you jerk.
I didn't take it. It was Carpe.
So this room has to be safe, right? Yep. Okay.
What if it wasn't? What if it was a death room? The game just glitched out.
You know what? This game is just Minesweeper, but with real people.
You really should watch the movie. It's wild.
Oh, you're wild.
Found a death room.
Found the what?
Found a death room.
I thought you said found the bathroom. I was like, they have to?
Yes, oh, I have found a bathroom.
Carpe's gonna die.
No! Death room?
Oh.
That's hilarious.
Oh.
That's so fucking funny, dude. Holy
that's
shit.
What you get.
Carpe's gonna die. Instant karma. That's so fucking funny.
I'll salute myself to death.
Oh shit. Wait, are you dying?
Yeah, I said she's gonna die. She's in a death room.
Oh, fuck. Okay. Ew, I did not like that sound. I did not like that sound.
Chew.
Oh, I found the final exit! Fuck yeah, baby!
We found it! Good job!
We win! We win!
Like, the game fucking scans you and it's like, you know what? That's Lord Farquaad. We can't fuck with him. And they just kill you.
With my leg extensions on my horse. I fucking love Farquaad, man.
Oh.
Just falls over.
Me too.
Oh my god. Blip, blip, blip. Dip,
bring
dip, potato chip.
Crate.
I didn't get a crate. I'm sad.
I got one. And I will open it now.
It didn't say I got a crate. I can check my loot boxes.
What'd I get? Oh, I got beige shorts. Oh, we're putting some fucking shorts on.
Ooh.
We're putting some fucking shorts on. Look at them knees. Damn, look at them knees. I look like PewDiePie if he had a very different future.
Yeah, I didn't get a loot crate. I'm sad.
I guess we'll just have to keep playing.
No loot crate! Big sad.
The biggest
loot
of sad.
Crate.
Alright, in honor of Bisky's character, I have changed my hair.
Again? Oh. Did you change it to the afro?
Again.
Yes.
I mean,
I have a big red afro.
Big.
That room doesn't look very fun.
You're a towel. Oh shit.
Ah shit, here we go again.
Oh shit, here we go again.
You know the one video game, like, line or scene that constantly runs through my head is this in GTA San Andreas, whenever Big Smoke orders all that food, that line will never leave my head.
I didn't play the GTA games.
Oh, hilarious.
I never had any interest in those.
That's awful.
It's not awful. I was too busy playing much nerdier games.
Like what?
Like the Lord of the Rings games and Kingdom Hearts.
The first video game I ever played was the Bomberman series.
The what?
The Bomberman series.
No wonder you're so fucking violent, Rob.
What? It's not a violent game.
Just saying, it's true.
Oh, I found it!
There's a shoe in here. What the fuck? Really?
Yeah.
That was awful quick.
Whoever's in that room, there, it's behind you. Run in. Oh no. Don't just run in.
No, I just threw that shoe. I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
Well?
Goodbye. Oh no, it's lasers.
No!
Oh, this is gonna. This will be entertaining. Rob, do a cool pose.
No, Rob,
maybe I can.
Spread eagle.
I can fit. Look, I can fit.
don't.
I can fit. I can fit. Splat. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Boink.
Avenge me.
Safe room. Safe room.
Honestly, I thought since it has a little gaps in it, that it's a room that couldn't have like a definite trap in it. I was
wrong. Fuck. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Alright, this room's safe now.
Oh, I found it. It's way bottom right.
Damn, y'all are quick as fuck! Okay,
I just followed the sound of that guy snoring on his alligator.
Man, I wish I could sleep on an alligator. That sounds comfortable.
He is sleeping on an alligator.
Alright, Rob, come back.
Yay! Right off.
What? There's a free shoe for you right there.
Ow, fuck. Yoink.
Oh, that's a...
Not that room.
Rum.
Meet me. This is a safe room. There is a shoe. There's a shoe in here.
Ooh, that's a death room.
Oh!
Bandages? That's, lava bullshit. Whoop!
Ow!
This guy's over here doing some bullshit here. I'm gonna go this way.
Whoop! Oh, that's a death room.
You'll have...
What?
lava. Oh, that's that same stuff. Of course it's
nope.
Lava.
Nope. Looks good.
Hello, shark. It is unfortunate that you are in that state. Okay, this is a safe room.
We lost Mike.
I have found things.
Found things? What did you find?
Rooms that are not the right room. But I found a bunch of safe rooms. Oh, this is not a safe room! I repeat, this is not a safe room. It's not a death room, but it's not a safe room.
Found it.
Well, fucking
woohoo.
Yeah, where are...
I'm literally, like, right next to it. Oh, I can't go that way. Cool. Well... Hey, just let me in the fucking room, damn it. If I would have went this way instead of the other way, I would have found it. I was that close. Yippee-ki-yay! Wish I could just float around like that all the time. That would be so cool.
Oh!
No, don't do it. Don't do it. You be doing ice shit. Okay, cool.
That's a lot of work.
Do your thing. Okay, this is a room. It's with stuff. That's a death room. Alright, cool. Going back the fucking way I came. No. Open, please. Open, please. Ow. Fucking ow. Alright. Safer. Oh, I hear him. I hear the get the hot dogs guy. Yeah, I found it. Over here. Bottom middle. I am successful!
Wait, where is it?
Bottom middle.
Bottom middle.
Can you hear me okay, Rob?
Yes.
Okay.
That was selective hearing.
Get your hot dogs! Get your corn dogs! What are you actually selling? Oh, he's cooking a shoe.
That sounds adorable. Corn dogs, hell yeah. Corn dogs are so fucking good.
It's not actually a corn dog, don't get your hopes up. He's just selling shoes.
Gotta be really careful, okay?
I will try. Don't go on that
route. Ow! Fuck, man. Alright, I don't know where this shit is. Okay, hello. Ah! Fucking ow.
I'm gonna burn you.
What an asshole! Oh, I have a bandage. Cool.
I am in dire need of one of those.
I do not have a second one. I'm not even sure. How the fuck did that hit me? What the fuck? Oh wow, okay, cool. Alright, this is...
Oh, rip.
Well, I reckon that's a fucking thing, isn't it?
I am out of shoes.
Fucking Audi, son. Fucking Audi.
Good.
Olivia, I'm dead. Avenge me.
Oh!
Rob, avenge me!
Okay.
I'm trying. I'm just really low on health.
Oh. Yo, your afro looks fucking sick. It looks like a literal ball of fire.
That's what we go for, is redheads. Just to be known as balls of fire.
Don't throw your shoe, just walk in.
I found it.
Oh shit, you win.
We found the exit. Where is it?
It's on the top left.
Literally the top left block. Fuck yeah, dude.
Mike, I'm sorry we couldn't find the...
Fucking, well, I witnessed that happen.
Yeah.
Just jump in the light, Rob, before you accidentally kill yourself again.
It would probably happen.
Right? Good job.
Yippee!
All my friends died.
Dance, dance.
You're a lone survivor.
Dance, dance.
Dance, dance revolution.
Did good. Watch you still not get a crate.
I haven't gotten one yet. Let's see. Give me crate.
You remember those commercials? The Six Flags commercials?
No.
It's not giving me a crate. I'm sad.
You still didn't get one?
Yeah.
That sucks.
I know. I'm sad. The only ones I've gotten are common ones and then no crates.
A green common crate.
Yeah. I want a non-common. I want something blue.
Mm. Oh, I didn't.
Purple's a pretty cool color.
I did not get a crate
Ooh,
that time.
Purple, yeah. I think my rabbit one came in a purple crate, so.
Very nice, very nice.
Let me open
so,
it.
I just need
what
one to
get?
Come
what
in.
Yeah.
Wait, did you get a crate? You got a crate?
Yep.
I did not
get a crate.
I even didn't die.
I don't know, man. I don't know. I think I got like one more in me, dudes.
Okay.
That's fine by me.
Sounds good.
I need a haircut.
Who is doing that?
What?
I do too.
The singing?
Oh, that was me. I'm sorry.
That's very nice. No, it's okay.
Oh, thanks. I took voice lessons in like, high school.
Mm-hmm. See, they didn't pay off.
Ouch.
Damn!
I'm kidding.
Damn!
I'm kidding.
Olivia really woke up. She woke up this morning and chose violence, bro.
Right?
I did.
I think she chooses violence every day.
Do.
Only with you, Rob.
You know what?
If someone follows me, my little, like... like, coin things that fall, if someone follows me, they're knives. And my points are knife points, I'm pretty sure.
That's fucking cool.
That's lava.
Yeah, right, Savage. Save.
What do we do about the shark thing?
Ow, shark, you little fucker.
I unlocked an achievement.
Found a death room.
I don't think this is a death room, but it doesn't look very friendly either.
Ow.
Oh, that's a bomb. That's 100% a bomb. He's got a bomb right there, son.
Up. Can't go there.
Mm-hmm.
Mike, are you with me? Oh, okay.
I am with you. Safe room. Cool. What about this room over here? That's lava. Okay, so this room is lava.
Up. Can't go there.
And this one's already been explored. We can't go here, so we gotta go back over to this room and go left. Ow.
Found it. Yeah, I found it.
Hey!
Hey! Yep,
you guys are right next to it.
We're about to walk through the door.
No, no, no.
Woo!
No!
Yep.
Boink. Rob is lagging super hard.
It's that time whenever the Wi-Fi starts to give
out. Hey, Bagel! Thank you. I am a slouching right now. Ugh, thanks. Oh yeah, I had a feeling that was gonna be a bad room. Where the fuck do I wanna go? I guess this way.
I have only walked in safe rooms.
Whoa!
Oh, hello. That's not a safe room.
Hello, motherfucker.
Oh, you asshole.
I'm sorry.
Hello, motherfucker. Oh god.
I fucking love that video, it's so funny.
I'm missing a foot.
Olivia, how are you so good at doing voices?
I know, right? You should go into professional voice acting.
I don't know. I want to be a voice actor someday.
Wait, really?
Oh, I found it!
That is also my lifelong dream.
It's in the bottom left.
Love to. Thank you.
Oh, it's got the guy sleeping on an alligator.
Let's go this way.
That's a hit.
In the bottom
ow!
Left.
What the fuck? Oh, that's a bear trap.
I know what you're saying.
Ow. Wow.
This guy is sleeping with his eyes open and blinking.
Oh.
Yeah.
Aha! Uh-huh.
Hi.
Boink.
Let's go.
I need bandages.
What's with the books?
Ready, Mike?
Yeah,
Mike,
it's
ready?
A trap. If you walk in too fast, dump shit all over you.
Mm-hmm. You ready?
If that would have been a death room, I'd have laughed so fucking hard.
That would have been the funniest thing ever.
You ready? You ready?
Ow.
Oh, this room. Oh, well, prematurely threw a shoe into a bottomless pit. That's cool.
Oh.
What about this room? Hello, books. Hello, bees.
Bees. Bees. Oh, I found it.
Yep. We're right next to it. Yoink.
Alright,
jump.
I'm gonna do it again.
We're slaying.
Yas.
Just run into a room backwards. Shoe.
You are. There's a shoe over here in this room. Mm-hmm. If anybody needs one.
I hope he gets you.
Oh. What? Yes, bomb. Bomb. Big boomer. Big boomer! Oh, fuck. Ow! You dick!
I want to? Yes, I do.
Ow, fuck. Holy shit, I feel a little safer in the pit. I have no health. Safe room. Bandage! Yes!
Okay.
Not a death room. I'm gonna go out on a limb here and say it's probably not this one. Okay. So it's probably this one. Right?
Oh no!
Oh.
I got lasered.
What happened?
I got lasered.
Whoa! Fuck! Holy shit!
Mike's
fuck off, fuck
lost.
Off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off,
okay?
Fuck off. Fuck off, fuck off, fuck off! Fuck, fuck.
Oh, I
fuck,
hate that.
Fuck, fuck.
Mike is surrounded
fuck.
By death.
Well, fuck me. There it went. I knew
no.
It was gonna happen. Is it? What happened? Are we all dead? Nope, okay.
Nope, just you and me.
She's alive. Go, Carpe!
That's the. Oh, wait, no, that's not the room I died in, but it's not a closed room.
Olivia One Kenobi, you're our only hope. She found it! Bonkers!
Which one of us is coming back to life?
You. Oh, wait, no, me.
Oh, what?
Ben.
Oh, shit.
Rip to me.
Shoe, right there.
I got full health and a shoe, baby.
Find my room.
Rum! Find rum, he says. It is a tasty beverage, he says.
Your rum.
Why is the rum gone?
Oh, crap.
Oi! Oh, fuck right off.
It's...
Yeah, Nicholson. You can eat an entire dick.
Oh, thank you so much!
Fuck off!
Oh,
fuck!
You guys are so sweet! Makes me so happy. Hey!
Ow! Ah! Fuck!
I had a little cat for my first affiliate stream to say hi to everyone. What?
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god.
Oh.
I can't hear my glugging sound.
There goes Mike. He's dead.
Perfect. Oh god. That one movie, yeah. Thanks.
She's talking to her cat now.
Oh god.
She said perfect when you
What do I do? What do I do?
Don't run into the shark.
You don't run directly into the shark.
Yeah.
I have no shoes, so I'm just fucking going. You saw that. Close your eyes. I'm gonna go for it. I have no shoes, so we're just gonna go. Yeah. Cube, yeah.
Cube.
Ben was talking about it earlier.
Cube.
Oh, that guy's dead over there. That sucks.
I think that room is
It's good. Yeah, I've heard it's really good.
Olivia said she had a cat. So I'm looking at her stream, and she indeed does have a cat. And it's cute as fuck. Damn. Olivia got them viewers tonight.
No, I'm not doing this. No.
Run! Run! Survive!
Oh, yeah, she does.
I'm trying.
Wow.
I'm trying. Oh, I can't go that way.
Olivia, not to alarm you, but you're famous.
Ching.
Huh?
Hey.
Hmm?
You got those viewers tonight.
Yep.
Do you use the same program except yours is a robot? Fuck yeah. What is it? What is it, Drew?
I saw Drew had the little... It's a Kappa-mon? That's what they call
it. Yeah, he's got like the robot thing.
I'm doing it.
You have a shoe!
A robot, and then I found that I can have like little cat. So I don't know if I want to do that right now.
You don't want to do all the parkour.
You can do it. Wait, that's the final room, I think. No, it's not.
One of us is coming back to life. It's me.
It's you.
Hey.
You're back.
Cube, yeah, I don't know. I've only heard good things about it. I don't know what Ben's going on about.
What? I didn't say it was terrible.
I'm gonna die!
Okay.
When did I say that movie was bad?
This is the parkour. No, it's not.
Okay. I won't say anything.
Can...
Room. Ow!
Carpe, can you hear me? Olivia.
Can you not hear me? Oh no. Tell him I can hear him.
Okay, I heard you say that. You're like cutting out every once in a while.
Can Rob not hear me either?
I can hear you. I can hear you.
Your audio is cutting out a little bit, though.
Rob been talking to me this whole time.
I have also been talking to you this whole time, but I haven't been getting any responses.
The cube cut me off, yeah. Oh god,
where is this room?
Probably over where Olivia is.
Yeah.
If I had to guess, it's probably one of those three rooms that she's surrounded by.
Yeah.
It's not that one.
This one, not it. This one?
Yep.
Oh, I found it. Oh my god.
Where is it?
Bottom left.
Bottom left? I'm on the far right.
Ha! Got him!
Oh, and it's a dark room.
Carpe, don't die. You found it. Don't.
It's all right, multiplayer.
Carpe. Rob died. Go. Win.
Just, I thought sliced. I was gonna do a little jaunt around the map just as like a victory lap. You think that's okay? That's my little booty. Player, like eight player or something?
I think it's eight players.
Yeah, the carnage one?
I think it's eight player, yeah.
I think this mode is eight players. Main menu! Oh, I got a blue uncommon crate.
I got a green common crate.
Wow. Nice. That's better than no crate.
Let's see if I... Oh, yeah, because guess what? I got no crate.
Damn.
We got through five floors.
It's okay. You have a rabbit mask.
That's true, and I have this really nice suit jacket.
Suit
right? The
jacket.
Only good thing that I got was short shorts, and my guy can't even wear them.
Yeah, that's a ripoff.
Oh, I got blue. I got blue shorts. Do I wear the
Sick.
Blue shorts?
I got a yellow shirt.
Yeah, Lord
huh?
Farquaad
nice.
In the house. Mm-hmm. God, I hate this guy. I hate how he looks. I absolutely despise it. But I love it.
It's I love it.
So dumb. It's so bad.
So are we done?
Oh, God. Yeah, I'm done for the night.
You guys are done. I'm not.
Olivia said, I'm streaming till 1 a.m. You can't fucking stop me.
It's so stupid. I always say, like, when people get off, I'm like, oh, I want to stream until forever. And then I get kind of like, I don't know what I'm going to play. And then I just end it because I'm like, fuck it, I can't figure it out. But I think I'm going to try to play Monstrum.
Ooh. Monstrum? What is that?
So, it's like you, like the story is you wake up on this like gigantic cargo ship and there is a random monster. I think there's three different monsters that can, four. I think there's four different monsters that can spawn, but there's only one that actually spawns per, you know, run. So it's kind of a toss up who you're going to be against. And then you just have to find pieces of different escape routes to collect and put together and get off the ship without dying from the monster.
Interesting. I'll definitely... I will tune into that.
Yeah.
Okay. I'll try to see if I can get it running, but... Yeah, it'll be fun.
It was fun. Bye,
fuck
guys.
Yeah. Bye-bye.
Yes, thank you so much for tuning in and being here with us. Thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah. Have a good night.
You guys do the same.
Bye.
Bye.
Oh, shit. All right, guys. So, thank you for joining the stream. Thank you for coming to watch Spook Troop yet again. We do it every Friday. It's usually a horror game. This was a little different. We just wanted to try it out. It looked fun. And it was with the Spook Troop crew. So, sometimes there will be exceptions. But for the most part, it's going to be horror games. But thank you guys for tuning in, as always. And be sure to tune in to the Marshies Twitch channel tomorrow at 3 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. For episode 2, session 2 of Chumps and Champions, our online Dungeons & Dragons campaign with a bunch of us streamers. Myself, Rob, and Carpe, the three of us that were just playing together after Biscuit's Lift, are all in it. I Dungeon Master for it. And I've got some fucking awesome players and some awesome... We don't have any guests this session, but there are some awesome guests and recurring guests that we've got in the pipe. So, Be sure to tune in for that, 3 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. There will be no stream Sunday, but Monday I will be back. Trying to find a long-term game to stream. Something, I don't know. I've been tossing around the idea of possibly No Man's Sky, but we'll see. Maybe Ark or Rust or something like that. I don't know. We'll see. I'm still mulling over those ideas. But anyway, guys, I'm not going to sit here and talk on and on and on and on forever. But thank you guys so much for joining. And you guys have a wonderful night. Have a great weekend. Stay safe. Bye-bye.